My old camera has a tripod thread that is very much off to the side of the camera. Thus the center of gravity is far away from the thread and my camera wants to swivel on the tripod. So I came up with this neat solution. I took a piece of an old bicycle inner tube and I cut this little piece out of it. Very handy when used with pipe clamps, cameras, and other places where you want to keep something from swiveling or sliding off. Bicycle inner tubes come in different diameters because of a different wheel thickness, and this is very handy.